wasn't your quintessential diva.
She just did things that the other divas didn't do.
She just came in there, she kicked butt, she looked beautiful, and she had her own style.
And here comes Lita. Lita is fearless. You do anything. Tremendous ovation for Lita.
She was so unique, and she was herself. She was a badass.
Look at Lita go! Powerbomb!
Lita brought a dimension that you've never seen out of a female competitor.
Lita with a hurricanrana!
She did things in the ring that no diva had ever done before.
Lita definitely made you think that what you always thought a diva was, it was something different.
That's two for blacks. What is Lita gonna do? No! Oh my God!
She wasn't a girl. Lita was a chick. She was a hot chick. She was a cool chick.
She was that girl that you didn't want to bring home to mom, but you wanted to date.
Lita just broke the barriers and stepped outside the box and kicked through the door and never looked back.
Oh, this is awesome. Our latest, newest inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame, class of 2014, Lita.
And Lita joins none other than Jake the Snake Roberts and, of course, the Ultimate Warrior. The WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony, the night before WrestleMania.
What a night that's gonna be.